And agamas are all over East Africa. You'll find them all over the place. But it's the males that really do stand out. They've got that iridescent blue belly and, of course, that bright orange head, which they use to attract the females.